No, it's not at all. We are di That's why we are starving. As musicians in Uganda, we are NMB. Tuli mumbi. We are bona bona ring. You know what I mean? Of course, yeah. Art is also a business. If musicians were being paid by the copyright law, many of us would not have a very hard time, more especially in these COVID times. We didn't save anything because of the copyright law. We need to have the copyright law, but it's not working. So we are kubona bonaring, you know what I mean? Tobona bonaring. Because of some greedy people.
Tachiruma.
Some people are too greedy. They put up a smanyao, the chief of 10 people committee. Then they go and get the money. After getting the money, they eat the money. You grown up gentlemen eating our money. Mwedeko, tulibubi. We are dying as musicians.
We're definitely not earning as much as we're supposed to. The copyright law is there. I personally met with authorities at some point with a bunch of big artists, and they said they don't want to clamp down on people who are selling CDs on street because that's how they blow up. Which means that as Ugandan artists, we're not holding ourselves with the same regard as people do across the world. We just want to blow so that we can perform, and we don't understand that people perform till they're 30, people perform till they're 40. But when you're 50, 60, 70, you should still be getting paid off royalties and stuff on radio. So it's all well and good that we can say, yeah, well, no, we're for now, man, yeah, you know, whatever slogan you is going around the street that you just want to blow up for right now. That's cool, you know. But we'll see you. I'll see you when you're 50, and we'll have this conversation. Sit down, and you'll be like, oh man, that hit. I wish I was getting the royalties I deserve off it. You know, I wish my kids were getting the work I put in. 'Cause kids now, guys nowadays are doing 100 shows, man, in a year. That's like crazy numbers. Like, okay, 100 is okay, but some people are doing like 300 shows. 300 shows, you know, like that doesn't happen in a lot of places in the world. You do 300, 400 shows in order to feed your family and get by and think that you're successful. You know, something else has to give, and you know, the radios and TVs and they gotta pay their dues at some point, man, and treat us like other artists. Otherwise, you're just gonna have a whole industry of new acts. Have you noticed what's happening? We're getting a whole industry of just new acts. Every other week, this guy dropped a song, eh, called Chi Commando. The next song, a guy dropped a song called Rolex Without Egg. The next day, a guy, you know what I mean? We're doing all these cute songs, but the whole industry is becoming just new acts, which is cool. But the guys who've been there a couple years, the reason that they're not benefiting and able to now put this money in, get this out and get this out and hook up a studio, get more money, bring up other artists, is because we're not able to set up those structures. Someone gets like a lucky deal. You know, the ghetto kids are seen doing what they do, and your thing blows up for a while, and you either capitalize on it, you know what I mean, or you're also left on the side. What is going to pay you back those royalties in future? When your song plays on a radio station in Gulu, it's royalties, it's copyright. The hope is definitely there for copyright to be active. The bodies, there are two bodies that have been set up, and they basically need to come together and say, we want this type of action taken on CD guys. We want maybe these CD guys to do A, B, C, D before they can sell CDs. We want radio stations to pay a minimum of this month, this much of their profits. You know, this is stuff that's all declared to the government. The government knows it. And minus that, it's billions. It's billions that the government could be generating for the industry. The bigger you make your acts, the more that your culture goes out there and the more tourists come to your country. People are going to Nigeria and wondering why. People go to Nigeria. The place is not a holiday destination. You know, tigers, you know, tigers, lions, bears. Us guys have wildlife. You know, I mean, none of those, of course. I know which ones. I know which animals are here, but you understand my point. You know, we have wildlife. We have Murchison. We have parks. We have this, that, bungee jumping. We have all sorts of stuff in our tourism. But the tool for getting people to know about our culture and love our culture and want to come here as tourists is the biggest one is music. And so they're not doing that. you know, people aren't able to access that because we're not being pushed enough. We don't have enough royalties to support ourselves, to push our music further into the world. So we're just becoming big in Uganda. And Ugandans are cool with being big in Uganda. When has that ever happened? It's like after my generation of acts, Radio Weasel, Keko, guys aren't interested in being big anywhere else. And for me, that's crazy. I don't think the copyright law will demand us to buy stuff expensively because people can buy a CD of mixed music at 5K. People stream music for 0.0006 of a cent, of a dollar. That's how much one stream is. So actually, Ugandans are actually paying more for music, technically. But the money is just not going into the artist's hand. And without it going into the artist's hands, you kind of have this mid-level of distributors who can also compete with each other freely. And you have this mid-level of acts who, and the media only gets interested in blowing up the next cool guy, which means you don't even bring up artists and let them blossom and let them go into Africa as big acts. And that's a problem.
Omuntu oyina okubeera ng'omanya wasobola okuggwawo ebitalaze. Lockdown eno yefaananganyizaamu ng'omuntu akedde ku makya n'afa. Nti tomanya nti ekyo gyafa. Naye bw'ofa, embeera ogirese otya ewaka, bizinesi ozirese otya, zibadde zitambula zitya, savings g'olina asobola okuyamba abaana bo up to somewhere. So bingi byenjizeemu naye nga ekisinga obukulu kwetegekera ku pulaninga nti buli saawa yonna akabi kagwawo. Omuyimbi abeere ngaali flexible, aleme ku dependinga nti music we Uganda yagenda omugaggawaza oba yagenda omuliisa. Kubanga bangi tulina abaana abayimba kati tulinga omutwalo gumu ogw'abantu abayimbi be tutamanyine nga bonna bali embyalo bakoza ki, bafuba okola nti bavaayo bonna bayimbi era betwala nga bayimbi. Oba okitegeera? Naye kati ne baana abavuddeyo nabo era bekyayitwala nga bayimbi ne beerabira nti industry ya Uganda, especially Uganda musically, situnaba kukula bulungi nti omuntu asobola okutuula awo n'afuna sente ku YouTube. Abakikola essaawa zino batononye bayinga abayimbi basatu bana bataano, okitegeera? So abayimbi advice gye nalibadde mbawa nti bayige okutandika okuinvestinga mu bintu ebirala. Omuyimbi aveemu amalala agambe nti zisigenda abeere ng'asula makindi kubanga abasinga bali makindi awo ne bafunayo kasho ka miyoni nga emu bbiri ssatu, kunganya shozi nga ttaano oba kkumi, ofuneyo miyoni zo nga musanvu, olemeza ogulamu kamotoka. Kale n'oba omaze okugula akamotoka kubanga kiyamba mu branding, sente ziddako tozoonoona, togwa abasajja bakwata amasimu ga miyoni zino zi iPhone simanyi bice zino obo lights busatu kamera iPhone 11 zi miyoni 14 n'omuyimbi agikutte bati mu ngalo nga wasula akyapangisaawo. Fine, kiyamba ku branding naye bwe teba planninga, oba kitegeera? Zino sente zisobola okuzimba akayumba saidi ze Nansana, Kyengera, suburbs, Kampala suburbs. So nze kyeŋŋamba ku bayimbi bannange oba ku bayimbi bange kubanga baba batabani bange nti bayige okusevinga, bayige okwefiiriza, baveemu ebintu by'okwemulisa, sente ezisigadde bazikozese productively. Obunfuna nti bayige okusevinga baleme kubeera nnyo okwemalira nnyo mu bakazi, kyekisinga obasumbwa. Ate n'abalala abasinga bafokasinga nnyo okufuna sente mu bakazi, so kyekibalemedde. Baba bamanye enkyashuwadi bajafuna ki sente. So naye embeera eno yalibadde bazuukusa ne babeera nga basobola okupulaninga ne bamanye nti basajja bakulu bakuze, bafune bwe bazimba oba bafune bizinesi endala, nti guno omulimu si kye ky'obugagga kye tulinawo, abula kituyambako tize step okutuuka mu mbeera entuufu. So bali badde bagikozesa bulungi. Okuyimba kunze si mulimu nnyo olw'ensonga nti tukyateekamu omuntu okuvaayo n'okuyimba aba ateddemu kingi, ate okuva ajjamu kitono batya. Nti for example leero ku makya tuvakola ku shooting a video yatu shooting za video eri worth a million kumpi mwenda obofuna sija kuje bisante ba million ya 3 bali imba no eri kumpi million mwenda almost there so video audio webasula bye baliya bambala bulungi batambula bulungi togena musanga mu taxi it is totally so expensive so nate chimutwalire bango kuvayo so obalabala mu muyimbi okuvayo okoleka bana abakagwirawo ayinza kubanga ayitide mi videos nga 10 naye buli video tugeze kitono nnyo mitwala milioni 5 ze milioni ngago mbamala okuvayo agenda tandika kufuna obuvuli wa mitwala 5 bakakadde obonfuna so simulimu so we guba gwetag so kubiranga oli patient atengo oli buwongo nti obango oli buwongo so kubira creative no biranga solo funa mu sente mu mulimo ogo nti no biranga tuwetu ala kubira nyo wala yesi ngo solo kula adverts mu companies okuba ofuna corporate shows okulemba ko kuberanga ogena mbuno obubalabalo obukwa emitwalo 10 ja mafuta emitwalo 2 kubanga zizenza zeziyamba omufuna chivola abasinga abayimbi batu ke kisane babera mu leve munga balinga abakonye nga kuva dabeerawo ninga tachukako okitegera so on my side omuyimbi obo kubera omuyimbi simuli mutizera kuzare naye osolo gufuna musente bwango libongo